Breaking news, deputies are on the scene of an armed robbery.
This is happening at a Sphinx on Southport Road at Anita Drive in the Camp Croft community of Spartanburg County.
Vanessa De La Vigna live at that location now to tell us what is going on there. Hi, Vanessa.
Good morning. Investigators here tell me that just before 6 in the morning, they received a call about an armed robbery at the gas station behind me, and you can see investigators are here. They're still trying to learn some more details about what exactly happened here, but they say that a man armed with a handgun went in, and he was completely covered in gloves, mask, and clothing, so they don't really know a lot about this suspect, but they are searching for that suspect right now. It is a man, short, slender build. That's all they're telling me right now, so they're working, talking to the witnesses here and trying to get some more information as we try to figure out what happened here at this Sphinx gas station. But we'll keep you updated on air and online at WSPA.com as we continue to learn those details. For now, live in Spartanburg, Vanessa De La Vigna, 7 News.
Thanks.